find the derivative of y equal to sine 2x, we're going to let u equal to 2x. 2x will be the inner function. Du dx, its derivative, is equal to 2. Now, we're going to write y as a function of u. So y will be equal to sine u, and its derivative y prime will be, according to the formula, cosine u times du dx, chain rule. Now, y prime will be, when we substitute, cosine u, which is 2x, cosine 2x times du dx, which is 2. Y prime is 2 cosine 2x, and we're done.